right now. Our heart is with a woman who, like Nelson Mandela, like Dr. King, like the non-violent revolutionaries in the jails of Iran, a woman who has been peacefully campaigning for equality and freedom in her native country of Burma. A woman who has spent most of the last 20 years under house arrest. Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. And we would like to send a message of love from the people of Los Angeles all the way to Burma.
Well, I'm
Warming up this evening and the great beyond.